We work like little robots on their projects every day. We produce the toxic